पैसा नहीं है यार, कार खरीद रहा है।
When it is safe to do so. Recalculating route. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn left.
That hovercraft showcase was off the hook, off the chain, off the whatever else it was attached to, including the ground, of course. That thing does not care where it goes, but neither does our new showcase champion. Boom! Oh, phew. This is Scott Tyler on Base Arena, taking deep breaths and sending a big shout out to our winner. My friend, it wouldn't be Horizon without you.
You can race any event in co-op or PvP with drivers you invite from your session. Hey Scott, let's take a look at Horizon Blueprint. This is something I let our old festival boss play around with in Australia, but they're not here. So I need to see if we have any fresh blueprinting talent.
Now that's worth a ticket to the next round. Kira put me in charge of the Dirt Series to help find our next Dirt Racing Champion. And from what I've seen of your driving, I reckon you've got what it takes. Keep on qualifying like this, and you'll earn that title quicker than you think.
Here's how this is going to work. We're not sanctioned by the festival, we make our own rules. The best racers stay, and the rest go home. This is the street scene. I mean, if that's cool with everyone.
Calculating route. In 100 meters, turn sharp right. In 100 meters, turn right. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn sharp right.
Do we all?
Yo, you know, I am sorry, party people. I think it's this country. It makes me feel so poetic. Anyway, huge congrats to all of the new drivers who have made it through to the autumn season. Yeah. Yo, this is for everyone who's made it. So why not turn it up a little extra, huh? Come on, let's go.
Come on. paisa hi paisa hai.
I should mention, we want to find out who is the best road racer here at Horizon, so I'll be taking the fastest qualifiers through after each round and eliminating the rest. Welcome to round three.
I've been scouring the satellite maps for barns around the festival and I found one.
What?
I mean, statistically, there's a decent chance there's a classic car in it, right?
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
What the?
In 100 meters, turn right.
Serena, this is your boy Scott. I've just been handed a piece of paper, and yeah, it looks like we got another classic. It says here it's a oh snap, seriously? Yo, I used to have one of these when I was a teenager. Yo, I had the biggest sound system in the back, and I drove it like a complete animal all the time. It was the best. Yo, go get this one, Horizon. Trust me, it is a good one. And when you find it, crank this one for me. Let's get it!
Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
कितना आगे चल रहे हैं भाई. charger. कार दे दे यार, कौन सी कार दिया पता नहीं।
Arena going out live across the whole of the UK and all the way to our brand new festival expansion up in the that's gotta be a typo, right? No wait, it's like Leggy Valley or some weird English name, right? What? So the whole place is made of Lego? But why didn't somebody tell me? God!